So hi friend, this is Amit and you're right to my channel Info Session and Educational Video. Here I will talk about expected marks versus percentile versus category rank, and also for the first attempt and second attempt. As you all know, there will be marks difference in first attempt, second attempt to get the same percentile. So I will consider both the attempts, so you will get the complete information. So if you're first to my channel, please try to subscribe the channel so that you will be getting all the update and information at the right time. और आपको अगर हिंदी में इन्फॉर्मेशन चाहिए तो मेरा दूसरा चैनल एडमिशन एकेडमी सब्सक्राइब कर सकते हैं, जिसका लिंक आपको डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स में मिल जाएगा। सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड विद द वीडियो। बट अगेन आई वुड लाइक टू कंफर्म, दिस इज द अपडेटेड डेटा आफ्टर हैविंग लॉट्स ऑफ एनालिसिस। आई एम प्रोवाइडिंग यू द कंप्लीट इन्फॉर्मेशन फॉर फर्स्ट एंड सेकंड अटेम्प्ट बोथ टाइप ऑफ मार्क्स। आई विल प्रोवाइड यू द कॉरस्पॉन्डिंग परसेंटाइल एंड ऑल्सो आई विल प्रोवाइड यू द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंटली कॉरस्पॉन्डिंग कैटेगरी रैंक, दैट इज जनरल, ईडब्ल्यूएस, ओबीसी, एससी, एसटी, all type of rank. If you are a PWD, you will get the separate video in the PWD playlist in this channel and in other channel, that is Admission Academy, also in Hindi. So let's get started with the video. So first of all, let's talk about for 99.9 plus percentile. So for that, you need to score 200 marks. That is for moderate paper. Try to listen my word. Don't try to comment blindly. First, try to listen my words carefully. This is for moderate paper. Whatever I am telling you, if the paper will be easy, you may have to score 10 marks, even 20 marks more. And if the paper will be more harder, that is toughest paper, then you can get the same percentile at less marks also, that is 180 or 190 also possible. But I am considering the moderate paper. For first attempt it is 200, for second attempt it will be 225, and same you can apply for second attempt also, because I am considering the moderate paper. If the paper will be easy or hard, the marks will change accordingly. So for that percentile, it is, that is 99.9 plus, your general rank will be under 900, OBC under 200, EWS 50 rank, SC under 5, that is 100% sure. For ST also same. Now if you talk about for 99.8 plus percentile, then your marks would be 195 for first attempt and 220 for second attempt. It is for April attempt as of now. If there will be some problem, that attempt may save for next date also, that is May or June also, depending on the COVID situation. So now if you talk about the rank that you will get based on that that percentile is 1.8000 for general, OBC 320, EWS 120, SC under 15 rank, ST under 10 rank, that is category rank. Try to listen my word very carefully. If you are from SC category, you will be getting two rank, that is one is CRL, common rank list, that is for general, and other you will get the category rank, that is how much you got the rank among your category. So hope you get my point. So now if you talk about for 99.5 plus percentile, then your marks would be 182 for first attempt and 205 for second attempt. And the corresponding rank is written sideways, that is 4,500 for general, OBC 1000, EWS 500, SC under 50, ST under 20. Now if you talk about for 99 plus percentile, your marks would be 165 now, that is in first attempt, and second attempt 196. Again, I am confirming these are the marks, that is for moderate paper. If the paper will be easy or hard, marks will change accordingly. Now if you talk about the rank, 9000, 2.3000, 950, 160 and 40, that is for general, OBC, EWS, SC, ST respectively. Now if you talk about for 98 plus percentile, then your marks would be 155 for first attempt, 185 for second attempt, and the corresponding rank will be 18,000 for general, it is CRL rank, OBC 5000, EWS 1.9000, SC 350, ST 70 rank. Now if you talk about some more data, but before that I would like to inform you, at the time of counseling process, you can contact me for complete counseling process, how you need to select the college, how you will verify your document, not only for JOSA and CSAB counseling, but for other counseling also across India. Whatever you will do, you will be getting all the information in the same channel, and accordingly you can register with my guidance. To get the complete guidance, there is a nominal charge for that. Now also, if you want, you can contact me for complete and full mentorship of your preparation of JEE examination or any other examination, that is BITSAT or AEEE or VIT or the Manipal entrance test. So everything I will be guiding you once you register with my guidance, so that you will able to target on the right thing, so that you will able to get the good result, and later I will guide you to get the best college across India, whatever available for you, because you need only one college, that should be the best, and also in term of branch. So hope you get my point. If you want, you can contact me through Instagram or WhatsApp number available in the description box. So let's continue this video again. That is for 97 plus percentile, your marks will be 145 and 170, that is for first and second attempt, and the rank will be 27,008 and 2.9, 550 and 130, that is for general, OBC, EWS, SC, ST respectively. So these are the data that are very tough to predict, but I have done lots of analysis as I have guided lots of students in last 3-4 years. So I have all type of data, and based on that I am providing you. Previous year also I have provided, and that was 100% correct. So now you can expect similar type of thing will be happening this year, that is for JEE 2023 as well. So kindly subscribe the channel, share this video, like this video, so that I will get some support from your side and more number of students will be able to watch the video. So now if you talk about for 96 plus percentile, 112, 130 marks will be required, and the rank will be 36, 11, 4.5,000, 800, 240, that is for general, OBC, EWS, SC, ST respectively. Now if you talk about for 95 plus percentile, then your marks will be 105 and 120 marks, and these are the marks that you may think that these are less marks as compared to previous year data, because you will see the previous year mark versus percentile also, because you have lots of curiosity. But the thing is, this year the examination is going to happen early, that's why you are getting better percentile at low marks, and hence you will be getting better college and better rank at the low marks also. That's why I have provided the current data that you can expect will be 100% correct in the upcoming year, that is JEE 2023. So now if you talk about for 93 plus percentile, 90 and 102 marks will be required for first and second attempt, and rank will be 63, 18,000, 8.5,000, 1.6,000 and 640 rank, that is for general, OBC, EWS, SC, ST respectively. Now if you talk about for 90 plus percentile, then 70 and 80 marks will be required, and rank you can check sideways, that is 90,000 for general, and for other category sideways written. Now if you talk about for 87 plus percentile, then 60 and 70 marks will be required, and general rank will be 1.2 lakh, and other category rank you can check sideways. Now if you talk about for 84 plus, then 54 and 60 marks will be required for first and second attempt, and general rank will be around 1.45 lakh, and other category you can check sideways. Now if you talk about for 80 plus percentile, then 48 and 55 marks will be required, and the general rank will be around 1.8 lakh. Now if you talk about for 75, then 37 and 45 marks is required, and the general rank will be around 2.25 lakh. Sidewise, everything is written for OBC, EWS, SC, ST. And if you are a PWD student, you can watch the video in the PWD playlist. Now if you talk about for 70 plus, 32 and 41 marks, and the CRL rank will be around 2.7 lakh. And now if you talk about for 65, then 29 and 37 marks is required, and CRL rank will be around 3.15 lakh. Now if you talk about for 60 plus, then 25 and 34 marks is required, and CRL rank will be around 3.6 lakh. Now if you talk about for 55 plus percentile, then 22 and 31 marks is required, and CRL rank will be around 4.05 lakh. And these are the rank on which you will not able to get NIT, IIIT, GFTI. You can get in CSAB counseling, that is after JOSA counseling, there will be CSAB counseling. If you don't know, I would like to inform. But these ranks will be useful in your home state counseling as well, and Jack Delhi counseling, Jack Chandigarh counseling. They're able to get the college at very high rank also. So that's why I'm considering the lower percentile as well. For 50, 19 and 28 marks is required, and CRL rank will be around 4.5 lakh. And for 45, 17 and 25 marks is required, CRL rank will be around 5 lakh. And for 40 percentile, your marks would be 12 and 20, and rank will be around 4.5 lakh, that is CRL. And category wise, you can check sideways everything I have mentioned. It takes lots of time to provide all type of data at the same video. So please try to subscribe this channel so that I will get some support from your side.
So now I would like to introduce the Philo app, where you can get the solution of all your question, doubt, or you have problem with any type of concept related to JEE or NEET or boards examination. Then you can get the solution 24/7 with these three easy steps. That is, first you have to download the Philo app in the Play Store, and then you have to do the sign up process using your mobile number, and after that take the photo of your question and upload that in the app, and after that within 60 seconds you will be connected to the India's best educator.
Question mein aap kehna chahte hain ki bulb ki power kitni hai, agar bulb jo hai wo 220 voltage par operate ho raha hai, right? Is battery ka jo voltage hai wo aapko given hai 220, to ye aapko simple relation ho gaya yahan par. अब अगर आपको और डाउट है तो बताइए।
So without wasting your time, download the Philo app. Link is available in the description box and use the code IEB001. You will get the 10% instant discount.
Now we will discuss about the JEE advanced cutoff. These are the data that I have already discussed so many times in my previous video, but it is important. That's why I am including here again. For general, 86 to 88 percentile will be required to get the qualification for JEE advanced examination, and marks requirement will be 40 to 60 marks. And for OBC, 65 to 67, and marks requirement will be 27 to 39. That is for the first and second attempt, you can see. And for EWS, 62 to 63, and the rank and marks required will be 25 to 37. Marks will be changing depending on the time of the examination, depending on the difficulty of the paper. But percentile will remain fixed until unless there is a huge change in the number of the students. If the number of students will be similar to last year, percentile will be remaining similar. There may be 0.5, 0.2 percentile change, but almost it will be similar. But marks will change huge, as you can see. This year examination is going to happen early, so you need to score less marks. So for SC, 41 to 43 percentile is required and marks will be 15 to 28. And ST, 25 to 26 percentile is required and marks requirement will be 8 to 16. So these are the data that is very important for every student. That's why I've considered. So hope you get this video very useful. If you are a PW student, then you just need to sit in the examination. You will be qualified for GA Advanced. It is as simple as that, because percentile requirement is very low, that is 0.11 percentile. So this was all about the marks versus percentile versus category rank. I have considered everything, that is first attempt, second attempt. So hope this video will help all type of a strand, from no matter from which category you are, this video is going to help you a lot. So thanks again for watching this video. Please try to subscribe the channel so that you will be getting all the update and information at the right time in this same channel. Thank you.